And now it's time for this week's Pick of the Litter, sponsored by our friends at Best Mattress. Meet Papi. This little charmer knows he's got it, and he's not afraid to flaunt it. Here with all the details on this handsome 7-year-old Chihuahua is Kathy Jung, our friend, president of the Nevada SPCA. Also joining us today, Megan Jenkins from Best Mattress, and Erin Megan, social media director with the NSPCA, here to celebrate Kit and Kelly, who've been at the NSPCA for 2 years and have just gotten adopted. So much to celebrate today.
Exactly.
This is great. Let's get Papi a home. Tell me all about this handsome little guy.
So this beautiful little charmer is all about hugs and kisses. He's probably only about 6 or 7 years old, and he needs his forever home. We rescued him from another shelter, a local kill shelter. But look at him. Aww. He's just ready to go home. He's missing one ear, but there's no handicap to him at all. So he's just great. Gets along with other small dogs, but if you have a dog, bring it down. Let's make sure everybody gets along.
He's so cute.
He is very cute.
Hi, buddy.
And he got all dressed up for the occasion.
He did. He's looking really fancy.
Very dapper today.
What about around kids? How do you think he'd do?
He would probably do best around a little bit older kids, just because little dogs, even though people like to get them for their teeny tiny kids, they don't like their tails pulled or their ears tugged on. So probably just if they're a little bit older, like 5, 6 years old, that would be best.
And you know, you can't blame them, can you?
No.
Kayla, you do social media with Best Mattress.
I do.
And you have witnessed the adoption of so many of these pets.
A lot of them, thanks to Kathy.
And I know you're an animal lover too.
Of course.
I don't know, tell me about the whole Best Mattress family, what it's been like to be supporters of the NSPCA.
Of course. Well, stories like Kit and Kelly are the reason why our president, David Mizrahi, gets involved with local organizations like the NSPCA. We've seen small dogs, big dogs, old dogs go through our doors, and we give them all a mattress and a lot of love.
You do.
Yes.
You do. It's so neat to see the families, you know, on the floor of Best Mattress with these mattresses. Speaking of mattresses, Kit and Kelly here are on their way to North Carolina. They've been adopted actually by a former volunteer at the NSPCA, and they are being sent to North Carolina with two giant pet beds from Best Mattress.
Yes.
So thank you for that. Tell me about Kit and Kelly.
So Kit and Kelly come with an amazing story. So there is a hoarding situation that happened in another state, and we reached out, and a lot of organizations got involved with this one. Kit and Kelly are victims of that. So we've had them for almost 2 years. We had a local volunteer that used to come down, walk them, play with them, love on them. She recently moved to North Carolina, got all settled in, and she realized, I can't live without them. So she reached out and she said, Kath, I need them. I need them in my home. So they start the journey to their new life on Saturday. So we have an amazing transport that's picking them up in a van, and now they get to lay on their brand new mattress on their journey there, and Best Mattress gave them each one.
Oh, I'm so thrilled for them. And you know, all this love and all this effort and all this care to get these guys a good, look at this new home they're going to.
Exactly.
Oh my gosh.
I want to go. I'm just going to get in the van with them. Exactly.
It's a beautiful thing. And let's be realistic. This all costs money, caring for these dogs for the last 2 years, transporting them to North Carolina. So thank you. Thank you for backing it up and having these dogs back. You're doing a little fundraiser, actually, to pay for the journey out to North Carolina.
Yes, absolutely. If you go on our Facebook page, the Nevada SPCA Facebook page, you'll see the link there. You can also go through our website at nevadaspca.org, and you'll find it there. And we will post pictures along their journey so everybody can see, you know, their journey there, and they can witness everything that they're going to see over the weekend.
Beautiful. And we're going to find a home for Papi as well. Erin, we haven't even talked to you, but thank you for being down there and loving on these two seniors who have found a home. We're so happy for them. It's just impossible not to fall in love.
Absolutely, 100%. This is all about what we do. It truly is.
Kayla, thanks for being here today.
Thank you for having me.
Fun to have you as part of this. She has a cute hamster at home. She loves animals too.
That's right.
Let's find Papi a home, folks. Make him yours. Swing by the Nevada SPCA to meet him. They're on West Dewey Drive, which is just off Decatur, north of Russell. And don't forget, if you adopt Papi, you'll get a complimentary dog bed from Best Mattress. They're a proud sponsor of the Morning Blend and have partnered up with the Nevada SPCA for the deal. And stay right